I think that this shadow box is my favorite one that I've put together so far.